pot. You alright, darling?
Yeah.
Have got you covered.
We've got
you alright?
Yeah.
Where's he off?
Oh my God! Woo!
You have the right to be there, you're in the wrong lane. Now what the fuck? Now what's he doing? Now what's he doing? Now what's he doing?
No.
He's lost.
Yeah, right.
He's turning round again, he's lost.
Oh.
But you know what? You have a right to be for that car. At the 4x4.
Are you okay?
What's happened? He can't get out.
Is very, very special, and this grand slam is different to the others because the qualifying matches are played at the other venues in the run-up to play getting underway on the Monday. There's also a kids' day at the other grand slams. There's lots of noise and lots of people, whereas here it's just people preparing for the championships. It's the calm before the storm. And if you were to stand here in around about 2 hours' time, you might be knocked off your feet because when they open the gates and those who've been camping out and waiting in the queue, you're told not to run.
Laptop screen says, and below this, three found, three already. Brady is delighted, but not really surprised, even though it's the graveyard of the morning. There are a few insomniacs.